Ollie Silverton was the fastest man in the Group A category, but he's decided.